Previously on Assassin's Creed Syndicate, the Friar twins track down Sergeant Aberline, who is part of the police force and also part of the transvestite cross-dressing club. He told them to kidnap a target to interrogate for information. Jacob gingerly brought him home, but somehow, some way, upon arriving, the informant dropped dead. Jacob hurried and got away before he was found guilty. Green then gave Jacob a new hook blade to prepare for the coming gang fight. The Rooks faced off against the rival gang, and after killing the majority of their people, the leader finally showed up and tried to get away on a train. Jacob was not letting him go, fought through his minions, and then found the leader and Spartan kicked that motherfucker right off the train. Rexford dropped his rope gun. However, it was broken. Could Jacob find someone to fix it? Let's find out. All right, what's going on, guys? Cartoons here, and we are back once again with Assassin's Creed Syndicate. That's right, I've made my way over here to where I think this little homie's gonna help me fix my grappling gun that we got in the last episode. Hopefully, because I'm trying to be Batman. I don't know about you, but you remember they've always told you, if you can be anything, it's not dead like this bitch. If you can be anything, be yourself. And unless you can be Batman, then always be Batman. That's what I'm trying to be. I am trying to be Batman. So let's see what happens. Apparently I'm the Invisible Woman too. Hey, what are you writing?
Alec, whatever is the matter?
I have been intercepting nothing but poppycock propaganda about soothing syrup and whatnot. No, I swear to high heavens, if Starrick's monopoly continues...
Alec, I beg your pardon. These are friends of mine. Evie Fry and her brother, Jacob.
Alexander Graham Bell.
Linguist, inventor...
Oh shit, what's up,
expert.
Alex?
Alec, I have something of a favor to ask you.
Can you fix this?
Right to the point.
Oh, looks like the casing is cracked. Oh, comes apart. I see. Could have used one of these to fit my fuses on top of Big Ben.
Alec is installing a new telegraph line for our Free Press Association.
To combat the Static Telegraph Company. Now, if I can mend the fuses connecting independent lines from Big Ben, Static will be weakened. Only, we are somewhat at a handicap. And... there. Oh, I've removed the mechanism, so it may work with your bracer.
Well, damn. You are a slick bitch, you know what?
Immediately.
Jacob, wait. Mr. Bell, allow me to help you with your fuses.
Oh, you will not find me too proud to accept Miss Fry. Oh, we can use my carriage, if you'd be so good as to hold the reins, though.
I'll take that.
You sorry little bitch.
I can help you.
Oh, why's everybody trying to fuck my sister? Huh?
Oh, Miss Fry, I am so glad you could assist me.
I bet you are. I bet you fucking are.
You really ought to be here by now.
Look! Goddamn, why are you rushing me? Alright, you know what?
So, Mr. Bell, what inventions are you concocting?
I intend to develop a phonetic telegraph that does not just convey dots and dashes, Miss Fry, but the human voice.
Phonetic telegraph? Sounds a bit of a mouthful. You could just call it a telephone.
Telephone? How bizarre. Anyway, as I was saying earlier, the press has become entirely dependent on the Static Telegraph Company.
Which is why Mr. Green has asked you to set up a free line.
Yes. What is more, other small independent companies have had their lines sabotaged, and they have little means of finding any broken fuses, which are...
to be found on top of Big Ben.
Yeah.
Correct. Especially as one...
tell you what,
government
Alex, shut the fuck up.
They will not...
Rope launcher. Press LB to ascend tall buildings. From a ledge. Blah, blah, blah. Gotcha.
No problem. I'll repair the fuses.
Yeah, I got you, homie. I got you. I got you. You ready? Y'all ready for this? Woo-hoo-hoo! This is what the fuck I'm talking about right here. Fuck climbing. Nobody trying to climb? Shit take too damn long. See? I'm already up here. Luckily, I'm an electrical engineer, and I know how to fix some never-before-seen telegraph shit. But, you know, whatever.
Lovely view.
It's fucking lovely, isn't it? Isn't that? It's fucking lovely, isn't that? Fucking LB my ass over here. Let's go. Let's go. See if I can drop down. Ugh. Drop. No, don't climb, bitch. There you go. There you go. Good job. I don't want to do no leap of faith. I'm on the clock. All right, I'm on the clock. Alexander Graham Bell is waiting down there. You know who he is? He's famous. I'm fangirling right now. I am fangirling. Nice. Hell yes. We are the shit. I guess I got some kind of something in my gauntlet that lets me defy gravity. So I'll take it. I ain't even mad. Okay. Go up here. All right, let's go up to the top. What can we get to now? Can we shoot over there? Can we shoot? No. Fuck it. We'll take the long way. We will take the long way. Whee! How about now? Nope. I'll tell you what. Maybe there'll be some upgrades so I can shoot further away. That'd be sick. For now. Look at this. Fuck gravity! I'm guessing she's got some kind of like, some mechanism in that glove that allows us to go kind of straight up. Which is kind of sick. We have arrived. See? Just honestly, imagine how long this mission would have taken to done in the other Assassin's Creed games. Without the zipline. See? This edition, it lets you get straight to the story, straight to the meat and potatoes, without having to go through all the bullshit. All right, jump your ass over here. Jump over there. Bitch, where you going? Climb your ass. Drop down. There you go. Can you shoot? Nice shot. Now. Now. Bitch! You're gonna have to climb down because we can't reach nothing from here. There you go. Can you get it from here? Damn it! I don't know how to get down. Oh, there we go. That little area right there. Oh, this bitch is bad. She got bigger balls than me. I promise you that. There ain't no way in fuck I would do that. Huh! Come on, girl. I know your hands, you probably got rope burn. You probably got rope burn like hell. But it's okay, it's worth it. All right, one more shot. There you go, yes! See, we're playing the floor is lava. Don't touch the floor, it's hot. Hot lava. Y'all played that game as a kid, didn't you? But if you didn't, I'm sorry. Your childhood was all fucked up. Whoa. We don't want to fight. We want to get in and out. Jump across. There you go, bitch. Climb around. Yeah. Woo! God damn, she is fast. What do you guys think if they made a Spider-Man, if this company made a Spider-Man game and like kind of tweaked the grappling system and shit a little bit. I think that would be sick, actually. I don't know. I don't know about you guys, but I think it would be sick. Climb your fucking ass down, bitch! There you go. I think they could do a good job. They get the swinging right. They'll be legit. Alright, bitch. Time to jump. We made it.
Thank you very much, Miss Fry. I will now be able to continue with the installation of the new line.
If there's anything else I can do to help.
Certainly. Please do come and visit. I was toying with this device and have noted down the formula for you. It's not perfect yet. By golly, it works.
Oh, shit. Wait a minute. You just gonna leave me here, motherfucker?
Maybe a little too well.
Whoa. You can't give me a ride back. My brother and shit, they still at your shop. They waiting on me to come home. This is bullshit. Fuck you, Alexander Graham Bell. Wow. Some gentleman you are.
Faster!
Oh. Whoops, sorry. Sorry, cops. God damn, horse! Alright. Well, I'm gonna guess it wants me to go to these two floating yellow nipples. So, that's where I'm going. That is where I'm going. Come on! Faster, bitch! Let's move. Let's move, horse. Nelly. Whoa, Nelly! We're going in here.
Easy hey. Now.
Excuse me, sirs. Hey. I'm gonna kill this big dude, because I don't want to fight him. Come here, bitch! Stabbed in the asshole. There you go. You saw that. Ow, motherfucker! I'm trying to beat up your girlfriend! Come here, bitch. There you go. You want some too? Ouch. I'm fucking up this combat pretty steady right here. Come here, get reversed. Fuck off me. You want to get reversed too? Huh? Oh, go ahead and take your ass out. Come here. I'm going to get you both low. There you go. There we go. Woo! Woo! Sit down. Sit down. Alright. Did I loot something? I think I did. Fuck it, we're moving on. Oh, ninja vanish. Bitch! I did my damn my challenge. Oh, get kneed in the fucking dick. Oh, what happened? Ugh. Evie is just... She's angry. Why are you so mad, girl? Hey, what's up? I heard you was talking to my boyfriend. Stab you in the ovaries, bitch. You ain't talking to nobody now. Oh, you want some? Stab you in the dick! Ugh. She does not... She will stab a male and a woman in the damn private part. She don't care. Craft some shit. Gotcha. What do I want to craft? Bullets, bombs, medicine, knife, smoke bomb. I don't know. Do I have to do? I don't want to do none of this shit right now. Oh, it says craft smoke bomb, craft knife. All right. Upgrades. Smoke bomb. Craft. Okay, I did it. Throwing knives. Okay, I did it. Oh, that was a sweet ass throwing knife. All right, you fucking happy, huh? You fucking happy now? Where's Bell's workshop at? Over here. Ought to cuss Bell's ass out when I get here. Couldn't give me a ride. Could not give me a ride home. Stupid bitch. Should've known better than to trust you, Alexander Graham Bell. Alright, before I go in, I'm gonna upgrade, because she got 6 motherfucking points, so... What is this? Leadership? Oh, she's already got that. Eagle vision? Oh yeah, she needs this, where she can see him through walls. Alright. Scavenger, you find more shit right now. Nah, I don't need that right now. I like this though. Automatically loot people when you kill them. That's what I'm talking about. Oh shit, she leveled up too. Hell yeah. Stealth, intimidation. Let's give her some health. Health and defense. Counterattacks have a larger window of opportunity. I don't know what to get. Oh, okay. Let's up her defense. There we go. So you build tank first so you can survive, and then you start doing all the little dumb shit. That's the way I roll. That's the way I roll. Alright, then we go check her weapons. She likes using cane swords, I've noticed. Equip. Hell yeah. Alright. Assassin gauntlets, I get a new one of these? Hell yeah, equip. Capes? Oh shit! $3,000, fuck that. Red, we're gonna keep red. Outfits? Okay, I gotta, okay. Alright, I'm done, I'm sorry. I'm fucking sorry, guys. Let's go.
Ah, Miss Fry. I was just showing Jacob the first message was received via the mended lines. You can keep the rope launcher, by the way. We've managed to procure another one for your brother.
Oh, nice.
Excellent work. Thank you again.
You're very welcome, Mr. Bell.
We can now defend the principle of impartial news and free speech.
Free is fair, but free and brief is far better.
Ha ha! Ah, Fry, such caustic wit.
And on that note, we must depart.
Good fortune to you both. Call on me at any time.
Quit trying to fuck my sister. Oh, hell yeah. Give me all the extra rewards. Fucking rich. I am fucking rich.
Now that we've finished with that distraction.
Who is that? Oh, you mean you don't know?
Beautiful train you got here. Miss McBean was just telling me all about her. Name's Ned.
How do you do?
I won't take up more of your time. If you want to learn a thing or two about the finest transit systems in the world, you can find me at this address.
Ned, you're a female. You ain't tricking
Ned's
nobody, bitch.
To locating the Peace of Eden.
We need to reclaim London from Starrick. Who are my targets?
It's not time for that yet.
I didn't come to London to hunt Curios.
First understand the dance, only then become the dancer.
Oh, so you're taking over where Father left off.
Someone has to.
Evie, finding the precursor artifact will give us an insight into what the Templars intend. Jacob, I have information about Starrick's associates that should be of use to you. Here.
Yeah, you know this big-ass wall that you're too stupid to fucking see. What a dumbass. Use the assassination wall to train, blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. Gotcha. Sequence. What? Okay, I got sequence 4 or sequence 8. Huh. Well, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't think I'm gonna go straight to 8. That'd be dumb as fuck. So let's go to 4. Quick and reliable remedy. Rift has opened up between Jacob and Evie. He does not support Evie's quest for the Peace of Eden, and she sees Jacob's campaign to take on the Templars as reckless and sloppy. Working separately, Jacob heads to Lambeth to investigate steric shooting soothing syrup, while Evie traces the precursor artifact to the home of Master Assassin Edward Kenway. All right.
This soothing syrup has become the only medicine available in Lambeth. It bears the Templar Grandmaster's name.
About time for a visit to the doctor.
I don't see that cure arriving anytime soon.
And what exactly will you be doing, might I ask?
You know very well. Tracking down the Peace of Eden.
Enjoy your studies. I'll be out killing Templars.
What are we doing? Are we on the train? We are still on the train. What the hell is this? Shit is this?
A Gurkha knife. Just like father's.
Oh shit, that's Evie's. That's Evie's mission. Might as well help my sister out.
Do something about your outfit.
Hey, don't be talking shit about my clothes. Alright? I just said I need to help you, and now you're gonna say some shit about what I'm wearing, hurt my damn feelings? Alright, it's fucked up.
Ah, another exciting night home for Evie Fry.
Just on my way out, actually. I found the Peace of Eden.
What's this one going to do, hmm? Heal the sick? Deflect bullets? Control the populace?
They're dangerous objects, Jacob, especially in Templar hands.
Oh, you sound exactly like father.
If only. Lucy Thorne is expecting a shipment tonight. She's Starrick's expert in the occult. I'm nearly certain she is receiving the Peace of Eden Sir David Brewster mentioned.
Sounds like fun. Mind if I join you?
Promise you will stick to the mission.
I swear.
Oh! That's a symbol for I'm lying through my teeth, bitch.
The contents of that box are worth more than your life and those of your entire family. Do you understand?
Yes, Miss Thorne.
Careful there! And double the guard on that cart!
Now, Miss Thorne, there's the matter of some papers for Mr. Starrick. If you'll just come this way.
Very well, but make it quick.
Bitch, we're gonna steal that damn carriage.
She's after us in that chest.
There are gunmen on the rooftops.
Can you dispose of them before I reach the cart?
I was hoping for a challenge.
I got you, sis. Oh shit, never mind. I am sis. 4 skill points. 17. What the fuck? Alright, before I start fucking Batmaning all over the place. God damn! Where'd I get all these skill points? And I'm not mad, but. Alright. Enough bullshit. Before anything, let's get some health. Because you can't play the game if you're dead. Alright? Execute. Oh shit, that was raw. Alright, successful. Okay, basically, the more you hit somebody, the more ass you whoop. Alright. I like that. I like that. Anytime the symbol is somebody's head getting cut off, the top of their brain getting split, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, come on, girl. Come on. Hopefully my brother's over there killing people, because otherwise, this is about to get shitty real fast. I'll go this way so I can get that. I don't know what the hell those do, but I'm getting them. I am getting them. Jump, bitch. There you go. There you go. Brother, where the fuck are you at? I have to do everything my damn self. Sorry, bitch. Can't have you shooting at me. Alright, tell you what I'm gonna try. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I'm gonna try. I'm gonna shoot across to here. Then I'm gonna slow down. I'm gonna slow down. Wait. Are you an enemy? Hell yeah. Till I'm right above this motherfucker, like this. Come on. There you go. Now wait. You wait till this guy walks away. I bet he doesn't walk away, does he? There he goes. Watch. Huh. Hide. Hide, bitch! What are you doing?
Think you can outrun me?
Hey, you fucking cop! Oh, god damn it. I don't know what's happening. Am I dead? Am I dying? What the fuck is happening? This cop is beating the shit out of me. I cannot get shot anymore. Jump with your ass over here. Come here. Quit shooting at me, motherfuckers. Ooh, dodge that bullet. Oh, they killed the cop. They killed the cop. Come here. Come here. Motherfuckers. Ever shooting me when I'm trying to look at your fucking crate. Are we good now? Nope. Hell no. Who the fuck is shooting? Oh, I see. Motherfucker. Come here, you big bitch. Ouch! Ouch! Oh, no, no, no! Run! Run for your fucking life! Run, Evie! Run! Don't you stop! No, oh, fucking ninja vanish! Get the fuck out of here! Holy shit, run! Evie, run! Run, please fucking run! I don't want to die! Ow! Okay, well, that went from bad to worse. All right, well, let's try this shit again. And you know what? Where the fuck is my brother at? That's all I want to know. Where the fuck is that sorry bastard at? He was supposed to help me. He was supposed to fucking take out these damn shooters. Oh my god. Do everything my fucking self. Do everything my fucking self. Come here, bitch. Ever shoot at me. Uh-huh. Y'all don't see shit. Y'all don't see nothing. Because I'm mad as fuck now. I am pissed. I am pissed off. Who else is it? Who else wants some? Oh, hey. Hey, how you doing? Are you looking at me? Fucking die. Shut the fuck up. See you later. The grappling hook is raw as hell. Why is he blue? What does that mean? I don't know, but I think this is a winnable fight now. Oh, because he's a cop! Fuck you, cop! I'm ready to reverse. Come on, get reversed, bitch. Come here, whistleblowing ass motherfucker. You want some? Huh? They can't hear you because of that fucking train over there, bitch! I fought the law, and I won. Fuck the law. Nope, you ain't see shit. Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. Where'd I go? Where'd I go? Motherfucker! You wanna fight on top of the carriage? It's like some Mission Impossible shit. Oh, you hurt. You hurt, you big motherfucker. Oh, shit! Now, that was awesome. This went a little bit better than last time. Still, let's go ahead and understand. Where the fuck is my brother? Huh? Jacob, where the fuck you at?
Did you find it?
Actually.
There he is!
I think it's best we leave.
What did you do?
It's hard to
nothing.
Whoa! Come on!
Oh god. Yeah, what did you do, Jacob, besides not a goddamn thing? What the fuck? Yeah, what am I supposed to be doing? I guess I'm supposed to be protecting? Alright, yeah, you just drive, Jacob. I got us. Wait, are they trying to chase us? Oh, shit! Hey! Fuck out of here! Whoops! Whoops! Oh, shit! Oh, hell no, who's driving? Which one's driving? Careful! Oh, you're both driving! Stop shooting me, goddammit! There you go. Whew. What in the
wait,
shit is happening?
Stop it!
Ugh!
Come over here and get
it! Jacob, stop it!
Come on, reload, bitch, reload! Ugh! Sit your ass down. Sit your ass! Ooh, don't be jumping over here! Don't be jumping over here! Reload, 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 reload! She is headshotting the hell out of motherfuckers. Come on, reload! Come on!
As a guess, I'd say kill us both! I don't have enough bullets!
I've got more! Just keep shooting!
Give them to me! Alright, reload, reload. 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 Bitch, if you don't shoot where I'm fucking... Oh, God! No! Don't you ever run up on here, motherfucker! Come on, come on. Fucking shoot that, bitch! There are people everywhere, Jacob! Woo! Woo! Reload. 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 Shoot! Shoot!
Ugh. Jump!
What about the chest?
Leave it! Jump now!
Oh God. Jump! Let's go!
Well, that was fun. Thanks for the invitation.
Let's do it again.
Damn. Watch your head! We got the book. You got the book? Whew. That was close. That was close.
We fixed up the train for you. Lack of paint, new rugs from Camden Loch, and my wee sister, the seamstress, did a discount on the curtains.
Nice. Starting to look like home. I'm gonna bring bitches back here all the time. Hey girl, you trying to go back to my train? Huh? Trying to let me run the train? I mean, you trying to run the train? this place is beautiful. Place is beautiful.
My dear sister, sometimes you exasperate me.
Oh yeah? Well, guess what? I got a book. I got a book. All right, I don't know what the fuck the book did, but I got it.
Matching outfit, I must say.
And I got $1,000 too. All right, well, you look. Look how lazy Jacob is. We went on that mission. He didn't do fuck all, and now he's sitting here laid back on the couch like he deserves something. Just shut up. Just Jacob. Just shut the fuck up. All right. All right, guys. Well, we got a book. I hope you're happy. We got a book. Maybe we'll read it on the next episode. Let's go. Yeah.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah, watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah, watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah, watching cartoons up in my room.
Watching cartoons up in my room.
Yeah.